I've had to put it up before.
And then I was in a struggle
and
then Toby over
because
I didn't know how to do
that. I thought I put it back in, did I put it in wrong?
That one definitely moved.
Who's the ball boy on this side?
I'm not trying to find out about it.
Busy, I don't know, like just trying to do something, cross off something. No, it is a new FD card, but we used it.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what it is.
John, be ready. John, shoot. John, out.
Oh,
Get there. One. Yeah, up one. Go.
Go, you got one on one.
He started. Maybe that they're trying to do that. 80-90% all they're doing is they're handing their ball right back to them.
I don't think they're trying to do that. I really don't.
Well, they have to be trying to do it because they're doing
they do it
every
time.
I mean, how can you just be bad that consistently, Mike? I mean, they're not playing for fit. I mean, if they had a Pit Panther uniform on, I would agree with that, but...
Oh, shit.
You think they're actually trying to hit it in the middle area where there's other players, or they might tap it in?
I just think that would be the proper
if they're not trying, it's hard to explain because I just can't see them, anybody being consistently that bad. Without wearing a Pit Panther.
Right.
You gotta make the caveat, you know?
Watch out, Bob. We're not really deep.
But it's all of them, too, right?
Yeah,
it's Connor, and he doesn't, and it's Chris, right? And corner shot.
That might work out.
Nice, Zach! Nice! They've had a couple shots, but not, I would say, great shots.
Yeah.
I let Crum get it. He played for Johnstown. He played for Limber. The Ramblers.
When we actually played football, not soccer. Like I said, there was no such thing as soccer. We have never even liked golf.
The only time you guys played the round ball back in your day was when the old football.
Yeah, the old football.
It was the old football.
Good. Switch it!
Yeah. Zach, nice D. Way to slow him down.
It works, man.
What?
It worked.
Grasso would have missed that one.
I
What an opportunity. Backing into him.
I was just pushing him, trying to get up there in the pocket.
That was backing into him. Well, the guy was backing up into him, and Ian's trying to hold his ground to see how it happened. But... if you were Altoona, they would have let you go. Nice pass, Zach! Nice pass! That wasn't it. Missed it, actually. Not the foot. Come on, ref. Call both ways. Call both ways. Come on, ref. You missed that one.
Yes, sir.
You did. You put from the back. He missed it. Didn't, what did you say? And he picked him right from the back.
Nice job, Reed.
It's very confusing.
Yeah.
They've actually muddied the water more than clarified it.
Well, that's what lawyers do.
Tell me about it, Mike.
You like the muddy water.
Well, you know, the House passed the bill, striking down the limit, right?
Yeah.
Governor vetoed it, and then the
they didn't override it.
And in a separate but parallel action,
they were in federal court.
They were in federal court, and the federal court said it was upheld it. No, no, they struck it down, and then the Wolf asked for a injunction, and they did not uphold the injunction. So, really, there's no limits now.
Right.
Wolf has always contended that these are guidelines and they're not, you know, it goes down to policy. You know, nobody wants to be the guy who makes the rules, right?
Right, because that's what it's been the entire time at every level.
Right, nobody wants, nobody wants to be responsible. Or they all want to be able to say, hey, I tried to do everything to keep people safe, you know, but I don't want to piss anybody.
Yeah.
You know, and all along, even Wolf said, you don't need a law striking down the attendance numbers because it's only a guideline, it's not a law. So he said, schools have already been.
And we're leaving it up to the individual school.
Correct. He said, all along, schools have been.
Just like Tom said, we're leaving it up to the state.
Right.
Faith-like, we're leaving it up to the individual and the community. No one's making that decision.
And all along, you know, we'll put it.
I think a big thing is, none of the hospitals have been there.
No.
No one has
been there. We looked last Friday to rear faces of COVID. In I think you have to do it case by case. You know, if you get an outbreak in your area, then you have to, you know, but then you get to school like 30 if you have one kid, and you know, they're canceling. Do it different with your hair longer.
Chase.
Five, four, three, two, one.